support from the people. So obviously we are happy and we are excited. We just hope and pray that Jammu Kashmir moves forward on the path of development, on the path of, the manifesto that we've shared with people. I hope and pray that we live up to the expectations of the people. Thank you very much.